Pale Coffee by Jacques, Delille. Read for LibriVox.org by April 6090, California, United States of America. Pale Coffee. Coffee affords a good restoring draught, which clears the fumes of wine too freely quaffed. By her you gain, when you the table quit, a calm more courteous and a brighter wit. And soon recovered by her powerful aid, you're not of a second feast afraid. She by the god of verse is praised and loved. The poet's genius is by her improved. Your frigid rimmers, if at times inspired, write their best lines by coffee's fragrance fired. She can enliven philosophic plan, and make an analyst a pleasant man. Statesmen, through her, well feasted and content, form happy schemes of better government. Knowledge sometimes to journalists she brings, of court intrigues and deep designs of kings. Peace, truces, wars, she to his dreams can show, and lets him for threepence the world o'erthrow. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.